how to create a link to a document in ELO. Copying a document, like a proposal or a brochure, creates a new document. This means that if changes are then made to the original document, we don't know about it as our new document is not affected. Sometimes this can have serious consequences, especially with documents like contracts or general terms and conditions. To ensure that the original document is always used, we can create references in ELO. References are links to an original document. That way, we always have the most current version. This document contains the general terms and conditions of Contilo Corp. It is managed centrally, but we also want to store it in all customer folders. Instead of copying the document every time something is changed, we can simply create a reference that links to the original document. All we need to do is move the document by dragging and dropping it onto the correct folder. Now we need to decide what to do with the document. We can either move it to the folder or create a reference. If we click Reference, a reference is created. The document now appears in the folder we moved it to, but it's only a link to the original document. This is indicated by the arrow in the file icon. Now, if something is changed in the original document, we see it in the other folder as well. So, if we create a new version of our document, for example, this change is visible in the other folder. With references, you can be sure that you are using the most current version of important documents, so that everyone has the same information.